Delta. Tuned up and gassed. Check. Suitcases, TV, football, and blankets in the trunk. Check. Map to the cabin? Check. Worthless magnifying glass necklace, boxed up like actual jewelry and in my pocket? Check. Linda's gonna love it. She'll never take it off. I've been called a lot of things. El Jefe, the savior of humanity, the boomstick butcher with the chainsaw hand. Truth is, I'm just your everyday, charming, ruggedly handsome dude from Michigan. I didn't ask for any of this, but when evil picked a fight with Ashley J. Williams, they picked the wrong dude.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit.
Well, just point and shoot, I guess.
I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Somehow collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
That's not so bad. There's some light here. Maybe now things will be okay.
Hold the first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
Let's play hide and seek.
Just what I needed right now.
My lucky day.
A little easier to see. One step closer to getting the hell out of here. Maybe now things will be okay.
Hope this doesn't kick too much.
Fate keeps handing me shovels. Okay, light. Light is good. Not so bad. There's some light here.
You have obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
We need to go now. This way.
Now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
Somehow I feel stronger.
Of the Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle.
Oh!
survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. A world is a step closer to salvation. Activated the Pandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. Dagger, a legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
We know what needs to be done. Let's do it.
doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it. Assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
Well, thank the big man upstairs, it's over. I just wanted to get laid.
Log entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions
there.
To the letter.
Now you can see how good I am.
There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. You'll need them.
Till the wheels fall off! Better, stronger, faster. Hey, if I can hold it, I can slay a Deadeye. You, Chet. Medication time. Oh.
advice.
Deadites? I created light. Better, stronger, faster. .455 V8, rocket from Detroit. Anybody need a light? Ha ha! I got a million. Oh yeah. Lifetime of kicking evil. Not my first rodeo. That one's for you, Chet.
Your team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
That, my friend, is how we do.
You're welcome.
There. Now you can see how good I am.
Now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
Till the wheels fall off. Here's mud you're on. Stronger, faster. Oh, time.
In your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items, the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
There. Now you can see how it's gonna...
End this nightmare. dare not assume you will manage to close the breach. But if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
Evil is conquered, the earth is saved. You're welcome, human race. It's good to be back.
Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed with my video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And you can watch all of my videos that you want to like to see for Ashes. As always, I'll see you in the next video. Have a good one.